Well, the Inner Harbor is being taken over. Starting this weekend, two prehistoric creatures will be invading the waterfront. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has more.
Mysterious creatures are invading the Inner Harbor. From jellyfish to dinosaurs, the waterfront is being taken over. Starting this weekend, the waterfront invasion begins. A slew of summer events centered around two exhibits, jellies at the National Aquarium and chinosaurs at the Maryland Science Center.
There's going to be kids' concerts, sporting events down in the West Shore Park. The harbor's just going to be filled with a lot of fun events.
At the aquarium, you'll see 9 different species of jellyfish and find out why they're literally invading more than just downtown, but the ocean.
We're seeing a lot of dead zones in the ocean. We're seeing a lot of impact of humans on runoff and overfishing, and that really affects what's going on in the oceans with the fish. And when you do that, you find a big increase in the jellies in areas where they can live, where the fish can't.
It's unusual for the Science Center and the aquarium to work together like this, but these two specific exhibits provided them with a unique opportunity.
Both prehistoric animals, and I don't think people realize that jellies are actually prehistoric. They're older than dinosaurs. So when we realized that as we were building jellies invasion, and then chinosaurs were coming to the Science Center, really, it was a perfect fit.
When you come into the dinosaur exhibit, you're actually going to hear what scientists believe were the sounds of dinosaurs.
At the Maryland Science Center, work is underway on chinosaurs. It's a unique opportunity to visit one of the finest collections of dinosaurs from China ever seen in North America.
Dinosaur finds are happening all the time. We thought, or at least I thought when I was growing up, that I knew every dinosaur that was ever discovered. Well, you're going to see in this exhibit dinosaurs that you've never heard of before. We have areas where kids will actually be able to hold a dinosaur egg or touch a skull.
The invasion is also sponsored by the Waterfront Partnership and Baltimore Area Convention and Visitors Association. The fun kicks off Memorial Day weekend. Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.